Thank you for calling Hellemedik. My name's Al Ricardo. I'll be your customer service representative. How can I help you today?
Yeah, hello?
Hello?
Yes, I'm just calling to let you know you're the worst piece of shit customer service ever. No, shut up!
Sir?
Shut the fuck up!
Sir?
Yeah, buddy, I don't fucking care what you're gonna say. Take me off your fucking calling list and go fuck yourself.
Sir, I understand.
Fuck you and fuck Hellemedik. Peace.
Thank you for calling Hellemedik. My name's Al Ricardo. I'll be your customer service representative. How can I help you today?
For reasons I'd rather not discuss over the phone.
I have been decapitated.
Does my insurance cover it?
Well, sure, sir. I'd be happy as fuck to help you out.
But in accordance with the Law HIPAA Act,
I'm going to have to collect some personal information.
What kinds of information?
Not a lot, just your name, for starters. Hello? Sir?
Sir?
Try not to have you won't last 666 seconds playing this game.
Oh shit! Thank you for calling Hellemedik. My name's Al Ricardo. I'll be your customer service representative. How can I help you today?
I need some assistance here.
Hello, sir.
Can you hear me?
Matt, my name is Sir Cheesecake. I'm getting assaulted by a Shadow Billy.
A Shadow Billy. You sure this isn't just your average shadow person?
Does it matter?
You on crack,
What?
Mr. Cheesecake, I'm trying to help you. Hello? Well, I guess it must be official. Hang up on your boy day and nobody told me. Thank you for calling Hellemedik. My name's Al Ricardo. I'll be your customer service representative. How can I help you today?
I was just returning a missed call, but...
Yeah, you can go ahead and put me on that do not call list, bud.
Okay. Certainly, sir. Need to give you a quick 666-word disclosure. I have your name here as Mike...
That's Desmond, you idiot!